So it's not only my speedo, but everything related to my front wheel. So total kilometers to column with the driven, my speedo. So the mistake is somewhere in that cable. If it was only my speedo, then the mistake would probably be inside the dashboard, but now it's definitely inside the cable. So yeah, I'm gonna have to look at that. I was off towards my father to check out the gear indicator, who's broken again. So while I'm there, I might as well take a look at this problem. Hopefully this is easily fixable. For the gear shifter, I most likely have to buy a new one. But this is tricky because I'm going on the highway for a very small bit without knowing my speed. Of course, just throw up front. Dipshit. So we're not going to fix the problems today because I still have to order a new gear shifter. But before I order a new gear shifter, I also want to know what the problem is with my indicator, my speed. Because if I also have to order that, I prefer to do it both in one go. So I'm gonna do a little bit of googling for the shifter, and I'm gonna give the local garage a call on Tuesday because they aren't open before that, and then the cheapest option will be the option chosen, because finance are limited at this moment, especially now with Ham upcoming weekend and Houten the weekend after that. So these are both reptile shows. Houten is the biggest one in the Netherlands. Ham is the biggest one in Europe, although there are some other really big ones. But yeah, those places will cost me money. Choosing between hobbies. I've been looking into the option of welding the shifter and the shaft together. Shift and the shaft. But the different materials, so that makes it already difficult. Considering the way my shift is positioned on my foot and the force it has, welding might not be the best solution with two different metals. Now, if the teeth are still fine, getting a different shifter is the best solution there is. If the teeth are damaged, trying to get a different shifter with the same material as the shaft would then be the best solution. Trying to mount them first, and the moment that one spins or gets loose, weld it. And I hate it when you have limited possibilities. So yeah, we shall see what it rings. Ah, I really, really hate my shifter at this moment. Especially because it keeps jumping in neutral and that isn't revving the bike up like that in the condition the bike is, might not be the best thing to do. Every time I need to shift gears, change gears, and wearing down the teeth more and more. So try to avoid as many up or down shifts as possible. Ooh. Now we are speaking. Well, I'm plowing towards this. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you later. Made it. See you. Oh nee, die staat lekker geparkeerd. jackass.